The Trinidad and Tobago Police Service will be conducting an investigation into a road traffic accident involving the convoy of the Commissioner of Police today. The TTPS says at about 2 p.m. on Saturday, the convoy of Commissioner Gary Griffith was traveling west in the Glencoe area. The convoy observed a B14 Nissan motorist driving erratic and overtaking on the shoulder while at times driving on the right side of the lane. The front security escort vehicle then went in pursuit of that vehicle but came into contact with another vehicle heading in an easterly direction. It was this vehicle which came into contact with the Commissioner of Police's vehicle, which was waiting in traffic. No one sustained any serious injury following the accident.